Participants link, accessing and sorting participants. To access the Participants link in your course, open the navigation drawer and click on the Participants link. The Participants page appears, and you can see the names of the people associated with your course. To make more room on your screen, you can close the navigation drawer. Our sample course has only 5 participants. But if you have more than 5, you will be happy to learn the different ways you can sort the list. First, you can find a specific participant by choosing the first letter in the first name and the first letter in the surname. To return to all participants, choose the All button in both the first name and the surname areas. You can also sort the list based on selected headings, such as first name, surname, email address, and last access to course.